The intro of Batman vs Superman takes place during the finale of Man of Steel. And if you line up the scenes of both movies, the action ends up being perfectly in sync. Like this ship ramming into the buildings, or the general ramming his ship into the terraformer in this next scene.
A good death is its own reward.
Or when Zod himself ends up wrecking the Wayne Building. It adds a very nice continuity to the movies.
Creator of heaven and earth.